to break or to not? That is the question.